Hello, Bam, Shay, and
Rocco.
Here, welcome back to the Flicker to Fabulous channel. Today is Friday, April 1st. It's April Fool's Day, and Rocco's birthday is tomorrow. So we are driving. We've driven like 2 hours away, and I don't even know where we're going right now.
It's
but we
a
are
surprise.
Yeah, it's a surprise. And why do you look like that?
Anyways, I look great.
Currently, we are 7 minutes away, and it's I'm really excited because we did get a bunch of stuff, which I'll tell you about. And then I don't know where we are going, but if we are
nobody does.
Yeah, but mommy and papa do.
Yeah, just that.
Anyways, but we will show you like where we're staying and stuff like that once we get there. Okay, so our first stop is the Nike store. We want to go shoe shopping for Rocco because we don't really know what he wants. So he's trying on, let me show you. He's got bigger feet than me and he's only 10 and I'm 11. That's okay. Let me show you guys. So he's trying on these. We've tried them on, the LeBron Soldier 14s. I think they're super cool. I mean, I'm kind of looking for shoes for myself, but anyways.
I'm
gonna go back here. But yeah, this place is like full of shoes, like look. Anyways, we're gonna go meet back up with them. I don't know, there's not a lot of options that Rocco really likes, but we're all just trying on, you know, different ones. Rocco, show the camera here. Do you like them?
Kind of.
Okay, Rocco thinks he found so many likes. Jordan 11s. That time lapse was just me looking around for cool.
The cool grays.
The nice shoes, but he found Jordan 11 cool grays. So we're gonna try them on right now. Too tight. I really wanted him to get like a good pair of shoes, but you know, it's whatever. Like, look at this shop. It's crazy. Oh, now I'm gonna go look for a pair that's in his size. Rocco is just saying that if he gets these shoes, he'll make his whole week. So we finally found an 8 after a little bit of looking. I really hope they fit. Drop a like, so hopefully they fit.
I'm so excited.
How do you feel about your little birthday getaway right now?
Oh, vacation. Happy.
And I can one up you and Papa. Yeah, I only have the Jordan 1s. These ones, you know, it's fine. It's his birthday. I got this new.
Do they fit?
Okay, let me show you guys. Okay, so he said that they fit great. We're gonna, oh my gosh, this looks so cool. How do they feel? Okay, how do they feel?
Good.
His feet look so big.
Wait, let me see the size comparison.
No, I'm good. His feet are so big now.
You want them? Yeah.
I'm still taller than him though. We got them! And now we're shopping for me a little bit. I got a really cute jumper. I'll show you guys after once we're in the car. Okay, so we got back from the pool. And we were ready to go out to dinner, probably. We are by a hotel next to us. So as you can tell, we decorated a little bit and then we decorated inside too. And Rocco ended up getting really, really cool shoes.
The Jordan cool grays.
Yeah, those are really cool and I'm super happy for him. And I got this Nike jumper and like mom got a matching jumper like this. And then we got like two little jogger legging things. So now we're gonna head out to dinner. We had a fun time at the pool. And I'm super excited for tomorrow. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. Rocco is going to love tomorrow. Anyways, we will see you when we're at dinner. Bye. So we have arrived. I'm sorry if this is like such bad quality. We're just using a lamp for light. But it is really pretty. There's this kind of like cabana-ish bed. And now I'm gonna show you around. Like, we're kind of just having snacks here. that's all. But we'll show you guys around this hotel that we are eating, like, kind of snacks. So right here you have the little cabana beds, and then you have the pool, and then like the little club kind of restaurant,
and then you have all this like seats over here, more seats over here,
and then when you come over this way,
yeah, like
you have
seats.
More sunbeds that you can really see. Let's see, there you go, you guys can see them a little better. And then when you walk this way,
more sunbeds
there,
and a jacuzzi.
And then you walk this way, have more sunbeds, and
which
a deck,
a really nice
and a deck that you have to step up on, but it's really nice. And then this is like my favorite part. Okay, so when you walk through this deck and then down, let me show you guys. First of all, grassal stones, and then you have these really, really cute cabanas, which are pretty cool. And then, oh my gosh, this is my favorite part. Then you have a fire pit with all this seating and everything, a super cool vibe. So, Rocco, come over this way. Let's explain kind of what we've been doing so far today. Come here. Sit down. Okay, so we're by the fire. And Rocco likes throwing rocks into the fire to see if they do anything. But it doesn't really do anything, and don't try that at home. Okay, Rocco, how have you been feeling today? Like, how was today so far?
Good.
You look at the camera.
Good.
Like, what was your favorite part of today?
Shoes.
Rocco, say it to the camera.
My new shoes and, like, probably the hotel and the room and the decorations.
Yeah, the room's really nice. Although, like, our shower did get clogged. They had to take, like, the whole toilet off and everything because of the drains. And it smelled really bad in that room. So we had to shower in a different room. And they're fully booked, so we tried to do the best we could. But we are going somewhere tomorrow, and I'm super excited. I will try to show a little bit, but around in our room if I can. Like, just, like, the bed. But, oh my gosh, that was my scratch. I got scratched like a week ago. It's not a pimple, it's just a scratch. My eyes look green. Anyways, but we are going to go somewhere, and I'm super excited for Rocco to know. And I did get him a bunch of stuff. He got some cool presents, and we did get him. Did I say? Oh my gosh, I look so weird in the camera. Okay, that's a little bit better. I had to turn the exposure down, but I think that might be too dark. Anyways, but we did, we are going to go somewhere. Oh my gosh, my face looks normal now. Whew. But yeah, we are going to go somewhere, and I'm super excited. Like I was saying about the room, we will try to show you as much as we can. But obviously, we have people working on a room, which they'll be out by like later tonight. So then we're going to go to this place called Jake's. And I don't know if we mentioned this, but we're in Palm Springs.
And it's so hot.
Yeah, it did cool down. Okay, I'm talking Celsius. It was like almost 40. And now it's like cooled down to like 25, kind of 30-ish. So it's nicer. My hair's already dried. Well, a little bit. But yeah. So this is what we're doing. Rocco wants to have steak for dinner tonight.
Yes, sir.
And today's April Fool's, so I have pranked Rocco a few times.
This is from Owl, and it's my dad's. And then we got some jeans from Tommy Hilfiger, and we got a nice belt.
Why are you talking like that?
Belt. And then, of course, the Jordans.
What t-shirt are you wearing? Billabong. Okay, hold this. Hold the camera. Ooh. Okay. So I got this from Nike. Shirt.
Yeah. White.
Forever 21. Jeans Forever 21. Love these. Got the rips and my awful old Adidas flip-flops that have tar on the bottom of them for walking on the beach.
And yeah.
Yeah, that's basically what we're doing. Anyways, we're gonna go back to the table. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm leaving.
And we'll see you guys in a minute.
My name's Iraq. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Cook hams? Yeah, okay.
Okay, so we're currently leaving the hotel. It was actually really fun. We just kind of hung around. We get for dinner tonight.
Steak.
Steak.
Cake.
Pa, what are you gonna get for dinner?
Wagyu.
Mom, what are you gonna get for dinner?
Wagyu.
Wagyu? Yeah, I'm like the only, like...
Wagyu is a type of meat with very good marbling.
Oh, yeah.
Marble.
Anyways, but I'm like the only one in the family now. Like, even in my whole family that only eats fish, Mom needs it to grow her hair. I don't know, I probably have to either increase my fish eating or have to start eating meat, but I really don't want to do that. But that's okay. Rocco likes meat. He's been liking it for a really long time. I don't know, I feel like that's the first time I've said that on camera. But I love this drummer, it's so comfortable. I will try to find the link for it and leave it in the link in the description. And there's a red light on the street light. But I think we're actually here. Okay, so we got here and there's this really cute sign. It says, "You're like really pretty." And we're checking in right now. And let me show you guys the cakes. So this is Rocco's birthday eve. But I mean, look at these cakes. They look so good. And then we have some over here.
Apple crumble.
Which one do you want,
Apple crumble.
I know, whatever he wants. But it's really cute, and I love it. And the menu looks really good, and now checking in. And I love, my favorite part so far is that you're like really pretty. If I ever have like a recording studio, I'm gonna have this in it. It's so cute. But yeah, anyways, we'll see you guys when we're at the dinner table.
Okay, so we're at our dinner table. There's like a little kind of bar behind us. And yeah, it's like they're gonna put us back there, but this is more of a nicer atmosphere. And there's music and everything, so I'm like really happy.
It sounds like a great place.
Apple crumble. There's apple crumble, so you might get that.
Yeah. Okay,
we got a teen vaccine, which is with Perrier, lime, house made sweet and sour mix, passion fruit, and guava puree.
That's probably not what I'm gonna drink. I'm probably gonna drink the Perrier lime strawberry puree, splash of lemon juice, freshman.
Okay, this is the strawberry aqua fresca. Okay, and then we got the strawberry aqua fresca with Perrier with lime, strawberry puree, splash of lemon juice, and fresh mint. What do you think?
Oh my god, I see a rainbow around the light.
Okay, like, but right, what are you there. Having for dinner, did you say?
US dinner.
Filet mignon. And there's a citronella candle next to me. And it smells so good.
Like, really good. I love the smell of citronella. Most people don't, but I do.
Anyways, I might get the seed salad. With the salmon with the chickpeas, panna cotta, baby bok choy, and lemon, and that, whatever that is. I don't know what it is. Sounds pretty good, but here's the menu. It looks really yummy. What are you getting, Mom?
I'm getting the pad thai.
Mom's getting the seafood pad thai. Papa, what are you getting?
Probably the steak.
Filet mignon?
Steak
wedge.
What are you think?
Filet mignon?
But the baby rack ribs look good with the
baby rack ribs.
Sauce and Chipotle coleslaw.
I might get that, actually.
Or the steak wedge, which is like steak with the wedge.
Alrighty. We'll get back to you once we have ordered.
Okay, so it's Future Shay here. In this next clip that you're about to see, I don't know why it's like turned over or anything like that, but I'm going to try to fix it, and if it isn't like that, then you know. But anyways, back to the video.
Dinner is served. I got the salmon, got the pad thai, the steak. How is it? How is it, Mom?
Very good.
Papa, how's yours?
I've not tried it yet. It looks good.
I haven't tried mine yet, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be really, really good. Because it looks really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. And these are our little
that's a really good
drinks.
Time.
This came with like a syringe. Oh. And then that one's pretty good too. But yeah. We'll see you in the next clip.
Yeah,
all right, so we finished with our dinner. I drink mine 10 out of 10. Mashed potatoes, bomb. Bok choy, bomb. It was going to come with chickpeas, but then it had bacon in it. So I don't want that. And guys, I'm filming my video. And so we got apple crumble pie. And then it came with whipped cream and ice cream. And I mean, I guess we just walk it off.
You get like two birthdays. You can like get the pre-birthday and the birthday.
Rocco rated it a 7.5 out of 10 because he ordered 8. Sorry, my bad. He ordered medium rare instead of medium.
Very good.
And Papa rated it 10 out of 10. Mom, what do you rate it again?
9.
Yeah,
this was good.
Because like, she says there's always like, room for improvement.
All of it together.
But yeah, I'm super excited for the apple pie. I feel like I'm the only one who's still awake. Thank you all for watching today's video. We did have a lot of fun today and I'm super excited for tomorrow. You guys will see that next week. And yeah, we are standing from the sun and now we're going to walk back to our hotel room. And yeah, give a like to wish Rocco a happy birthday. And we'll see you in the next one. Like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so you don't miss an upload. And also share the video with your friends because your friends will be interested too. Alrighty, bye.
Bye.